Well, I have moved locations and just trying a little spot here. There's a few signs of human habitation, the bricks, whether they've just been dumped here or not, but had a good 16 and we've got that, which is another button, so it looks like I'm on button day today. Coming in at 19, we've got that, which is an old teaspoon, always good to find. And coming in at 11, we've got a thimble. And apart from being squashed, it's not in too bad nick, but it's just a... Well, I don't even think it's brass because it's only 11, so maybe a tin thimble or something. It's just drizzling rain slightly, but I had a solid 17 here and was only one bar down. Scrape away a few leaves, blow me down, that's 50 cent. I shouldn't complain, it's a coin, but I would like to find something a bit older. But that is a coin, and we found it. So, someone else has been here not all that long ago. Now, as you can see, getting a bit of rain, but you've got to wonder what that is. Pretty solid 22-23, and we're going to see what we have. And I see it already. That looks like a keyhole. And down there's where I got the button and the clock cog. Working my way up, and got a 12, and I've got another thimble, and that one is in, I won't say perfect, but pretty good nick. So it's good, right on the middle of this bit of a road thing here. That's cool. Never tired of finding those. And I've just worked my way down again. Found that thimble up there and the button there, clock cog. Worked my way down and I spy with my little eye another button, but I don't need enough to dig that one. It's been washed up. There's where I've got the thimble. I just swung my coil and here I've got a 25. It's not very deep, but the ground is a bit hard, but let's see. Now I think I know what that is. Can't see anything. Now there is something written on that. That is a cover for a keyhole on maybe a big padlock, but give me a jiffy and I'll clean that up if I can and we'll see what's written there. So I'll be right back. Now, haven't got any sunlight to put that in, but says improved secure tumbler lock. So, and it's got a star there. Well, I am slowly getting back to the car. It's getting a bit late, but at 19, and I've got that, which is a hammer. It's a hole there, and it's been pretty well used. I'm guessing it used to look like that on both ends, but that's pretty cool. Well, it's the next morning, and I think this is the second hole I've dug. Bit of a jumpy high turn, got better as I dug, and it's just in here. I did cover it back up again, but I am very excited. That looks very big. Is it a token? Can it be? I think it is. Well, just hang on a tick and I'll clean that up. I can see Robert Hyde, but I'll clean that up and be back in a tick. There we have it. Robert Hyde & Co. General Marine Store. Shippers of rags, glass, metals, etc. in Melbourne. And on that side, we have 1857. That is very, very, very cool, and such a good thing to find early in your hunt. Just makes your whole day. That is beautiful. Very happy there, very happy. That's going in pride of place in my coin collection. Let's see what else we can get here. Right, sort of beside this big old box here. Pretty good 21 signal here. I haven't seen it. No, it's in here somewhere. So, we'll see what that is, but I've just seen a little shape appear here. That looks rather coin-like. And looks like a Commonwealth half penny. Way up, are we? There we are. There should be a date just there. Let's see, 19. Pretty sure it's 1922. So that's good. I think I found the token just the other side of that bush there. So, not too far away from it. And the signal. Pretty solid 23, 24. Too deep, so that we can see what that is. What did I just see pop up there? Looks like a penny and another Commonwealth. Fingers are cold. It's rained last night and it's a little bit cold. I can see 1927 Commonwealth penny. So it's good. I've got the penny there, And over here, must be still zoomed in, over here, got a really punchy 22, 23, 24, so, might be able to come in, if we're lucky. Not doing my best job filming in here, but I can see something. Now, what have we here? I've seen something just here. But doesn't look like a coin. That looks like a fitting of some kind. Brass. Had a 15 here. Didn't film it, but we've got one of those little buckles. And at 15, I've got a little button and can't see anything on that, but if there is, I'll put it on the screen. Had a pretty solid 19 here. I wasn't going to film it because I didn't think it'd be much, but we'll see that. Interestingly coin like. But is it indeed a coin or is it not? Struggling to see anything on that. So I'll clean it up and I'll be right back. It's not the cleanest, but I can make out there. 1864, it's a half penny, and you can see Britannia sitting there, half penny, and I haven't really cleaned that side, it's really caked on there, so I'll maybe soak that one a bit more and clean it off, but looks like it's going to clean up not too bad. A bit of caked on dirt. That's pretty cool. 1864. Pretty happy there. Very happy. Well, I've got the half penny there. And just here. Some 30-ish numbers here. So. Let's see, find out what that is. It's a bit squawky, but a little way down, so plenty of room. And just try and ease it up. Digging here. These tree roots. Tell you what, I'll turn you off and turn you back on once I've dug this out. Dug that out. I don't think that's actually metal. I don't know what that is. I was going to say plastic, but I don't think it's not plastic. I don't know. Metal, but that is more exciting. That looks very thick and rather large. So we are gonna have to clean that one up and see what that is. So clean it up and we'll be right back. We're back and don't know how much you can see there. Trying to get that's better or not. but unfortunately, I've got the sun right in my eyes, can't see myself. Well, that is Queen Victoria's head there. And underneath there, you won't be able to see it, but I have made out 1854. And on that side, which I've cleaned properly, can just see the Britannia or whatever. Arm there, but it's pretty gunky, so I will clean it up a little bit more when I get home. But if I could get it in the right light, it's a bit hard, but you can see ahead there, and that side's pretty gunky. But I'll worry about cleaning up that up better when I get home. But that's pretty cool. Halfpenny, penny. So I'm gonna go over this place pretty thoroughly. Guys, I was just checking my hole. Make sure there's nothing else around, and I had a 20. That's where I got the penny. On the edge here, and where did I see that? Here we go. Look at that. That looks like I'm gonna say a newer penny. It's not as thick or as big, but just having trouble seeing through the camera here. We will clean that one up as well and see what date we have there. Okay, there we have it. 1866 penny. It's pretty nice there. It's a bit gunky there, I don't know if it'll come up on it, but that's alright. We have Queen Victoria. We didn't really have to clean that much at all, so got a bit of crusty stuff, but that's pretty good. Yeah, it's not another coin, but I've got about 8 there, and got that, which is a little button. And pretty well for us. Guys, half penny, 2 pennies on the button, and I've got another 20 here. It's pretty hard going, but just somewhere there. But I just got that pop up, which is amazing. I didn't break it. Now, I don't know the markings, but it's like tiny little bars, tiny bottle. I don't know whether that's, whether it's a bottle or whether it's a something else. So I have to put that somewhere safe and give it a good clean when I get home, but if you know what that is, let me know. But I can't see any markings on it. But anyway, that's cool. Now we're gonna see what this 20 is. I'll just put that there for the minute so it's safe. And that is good. Trying to get an exact location. brought him there. So let's see if we can pop it out. Pretty hard dirt on this tree, but hopefully that's got it. Now, did we get it or did we not? I'll soon tell you. Yep, it's in here. So. It's always exciting when they're in a clod. It's like opening a Kinder Surprise. Sometimes disappointed though, but I haven't seen anything yet. It's probably going to be a little washer or something. No, that doesn't look like a washer. That looks like, I'm going to say a threepence, maybe a sixpence. Beautiful silver. Now, can I just get a date like this, or do I need to clean the ditch? Tell you what, I'll clean it up and be back in a jiffy. Now that is fantastic. 1879. Getting somewhat to put it in, but can still see some silver there. 1879 threepence, and that will be Queen Victoria there. Pretty good. That is absolutely amazing. I'm just so amazed. Threepence, two pennies and a half penny. Just under this tree here. And that little bottle thing. So, this is the best coin spill I've ever found. I mean, so many beautiful old coins. So, let's see what else is under this tree. I love this tree. I've got the threepence there, and I've got a 23, a good solid 23 here. So, let's see what else this beautiful spot has to give us. Could be not a coin, but considering the fact I've just found four under this tree, I'm pretty hopeful. It's just in here. Shall I try breaking it? Can't be far away. Hang on, I just saw that impression there, and look what's dropped out. That looks like another threepence, and looks pretty clean. Well, I'll just give that a quick rinse and we'll be back. This is amazing. And there we have it. An 1886 threepence. That is absolutely beautiful. Gotta be very happy with that. And on that side will be Queen Victoria again. See if it will, but she is there. So 1886. Let's see what else we can find. Just loving this spot. So
wow.
Got another signal, believe it or not. Just here. Oh. Can't leave that there. Could be a coin. Almost the numbers for another 3 months. What is that? Look at that. That is the foot of a porcelain figurine thing. That wasn't our signal, unless it's full of silver or lead. That'll have to go with that little bottle. Just have to be careful not to break it. Better check there's not more of it in there. Put that aside and see if we can pick up our signal. Digging here now in case there's a bit more of that figurine thing in here. Can't see anything there. Pop that aside. Don't know how I'm doing filming here. I'm not really paying the best attention to the camera. Signal's better. It's just in here somewhere. Maybe that's it. And so that's a button. And I think that's an anchor. Just get me a little brush and try and do this one-handed. Give her a bit of a brush off. It's not going to be easy. Ah well, you can see it there, I think. That's a cool little button. Anchor with the rope around it. And have a loop on the other side, but it's probably rusted off.
I wouldn't believe I dug that humongous hole. There is some nice big flat rocks in there. I don't know what they were. Almost looks square, but all that digging, and it's the only thing I managed to find in there is another one of those anchor buttons. But at least I got something. But it's a bit like the Scotsman digging the Grand Canyon to find a penny.